I'm Chok, and my students call me Miss Chua. I teach the adult grade 5 and the adult grade 3 right now.
My name is Miss Vivian.
I'm Lynette. Students usually call me Miss Lynette or Teacher Lynette. I actually teach baby ballet, pre-primary, and all the way up to inter foundation classes.
My name is Shoei. Currently, I'm teaching the Sunday open contemporary class.
My name is Xia Yin. Some of the students know me as Miss Go.
Best moment is when you have been repeating yourself over and over and over again, and finally, that one day your students do it automatically without you having to say.
My best moments are when I watch them struggle with it and eventually master it and really perform it well. It brings me great joy.
So we participated in the group category, small group of kindergarten dance, and we came in as one of the finalists. So I think that was a small win actually, but it was a big win for us because, I mean, considering the fact that most of the students were all new to contemporary dance and some majority were also new to dance competition.
Dance is not easy, and you won't get it the first time, but never stop trying.
Dance is really for everyone because I see dance as movement rather than dance itself. So for me, movement is everywhere. Even when we are sleeping, there's a lot of movement. Our heart is beating, our mind is wandering. So in fact, I will actually encourage everyone to take up this activities.
I think that dance is for everyone. You can dance anywhere, and you can, of course, dance with us at Firstpointe. Most importantly, I think always to step out of your comfort zone, have the courage to take up something that you have never tried before, and who knows, you'll be the next ballet dancer, next top ballet dancer.